really enjoying it. It's well, you know,
he's
we've got Vanessa.
Really well. He's working so, very hard.
Yeah. Vanessa makes it 100 times better, I must say.
Oh.
Yeah, she's good.
A lot
she's
of
strict.
Accidents. But it's because he's pushing himself. He's actually pushing himself every day and always turning up on time, if not early, stays late. It's great.
Has there been any joking on the ice?
Any joking?
Yeah.
Oh, loads of jokes.
You're going to have fun on the ice.
Every day jokes. Yeah. Always jokes.
Joey, talking about the intensity, the last time we spoke to you at Pride of Britain, you were confessing you'd had a few injuries already. How's it going? Are you keeping yourself more safe?
This one's like sort of healed. I mean, it's still a little bit sore, but yeah. Injuries,
I think he's getting better at skating now, so the injuries
Vanessa
are getting less.
Seems to save me when I fall, do you know what I mean?
Is she catching you more than you're catching her then?
I think so at the minute, yeah. So since I've been with Vanessa, I've had less accidents, which is good. So yeah, I mean, safe hands.
Yeah.
I'm curious, of all the challenges you've taken on in your life, what was it about getting on the ice that excited you the most? Why did you want to do this show?
I feel like it's been something that's probably been in my mind for probably my whole career, really. But I feel like the time was right now, really. It's an amazing show. And I just feel like it was the perfect timing, really. Because you've got to be committed to a show like this. You can't just be thrown into 6 months of ice training and not without fully committing to it, so I'm fully committed, and I.
Yeah, Joey's fully committed, and I couldn't be more grateful for that.
I'm there an hour and a half early every day, so yeah.
Do you have any other plans after Dancing on Ice?
Not at the minute. I mean, you know, me and Vanessa are just concentrating on Dancing on Ice at the minute. I think that's my main focus in life at the minute. Yeah, so, you know, it is what it is. Yeah.
It's an intense show. You got to have the whole focus on that show.
Yeah.
Do you think you'll do I'm a Celebrity?
Me? I've done it twice.
Do you think you'll do it again in the
All-Star? Third time for a hat-trick?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not sure. Never say never.
Never say never.
Yeah.